So, according to Sayaka, this mountain kaiju looks like this.